Hi everyone, welcome to SHCER classes. Today discussing an important geometrical construction. So we have to draw a triangle of 3 side 5 cm, 8 cm and 11 cm. Then we have to construct a parallelogram equal in the area of the triangle and having an angle 60 degree of the parallelogram. So let's construct this triangle and the parallelogram in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw the given 3 side 5 cm, 8 cm and 11 cm. So this is 5 cm, then 8 cm. So this is 8 cm and last drawing a line of length 11 cm line. So this is 11 cm. Okay. So this one equal to 5 cm line and this line equal to 8 cm and this one equal to 11 cm. So now first we have to draw here a line of length 11 cm first. So this is 11 cm and taking here point B and here C, and this is 11 cm line. Next we have to take 5 cm line by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here. Again taking the length 8 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point here. So taking point here A, now joining A and C, then joining A and B. So we got a triangle ABC. So this is 5 cm line and this one 8 cm line. Next we have to bisect the line BC first. So bisecting this line BC, so putting the compass here and taking greater than half of BC and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here with same length and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a 2 point here. So now joining this line and which bisect the line BC equally at a point here. So taking point here F. Next we have to draw a 60 degree angle on the point F. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So this is 60 degree angle. So now joining this and we got here a 60 degree angle. So this is 60 degree angle. Now taking the length 11 cm by using compass by this way and next putting the compass here and drawing an arc here. Again taking 5 cm length by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So both the curve intersect here at a point. So now joining this and which is parallel to BC line. Okay. Next taking, so intersect here, so taking point here E. Now taking the half length, this is FC, and putting the compass here and cut here. So here taking point D. So now joining C and D. Okay. So we got a parallelogram CDEF. So therefore area of triangle, so area of triangle ABC equal to area of parallelogram CDEF. Okay. And the side, this is So this is BC line, and this one AC line, and this one AB line. Okay, and this line equal to this. So this is obviously 5 centimeter. This line also 5 centimeter, and this is half of BC, so total 11. So 11 by 2, so this is 5 point. So this is 5.5 centimeter, and this is obviously 5.5 centimeter. Okay, so we got a parallelogram CDEF. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.